Maxwell's temp agency except Miss Maxwell. The rest of us are just custodians.
But she isn't here, and we had urgent job orders to fill.
Whatever it is, it's mine!
Maxwell's son, Junior, there's no one to watch the new aquarium. So I'm gonna take back my old job as a dead fish plucker.
Well, I still need a job! My psychic link to my twin brother!
That's you!
It only works on you! I'm useless! And I'm broke! We need money if we're ever gonna get back to Blue Acre Ridge!
Go Goats!
And find our missing parents!
Someone say missing? I'll find them. Or my name is a Detective Cylas, New Metro City PD missing persons expert on missing persons.
Have you ever actually found anyone?
Shut up!
Yes, I have.
Okay. I heard missing. I heard parents. What about that Milbank guy and Miss Meredith's son, that Miss Maxwell's son, Junior, that funny-looking kid, right?
That's my son you're talking about.
I'm not so sure about that, because I don't see it at all.
Junior was conceived during the lunar eclipse of 44.
Worst orgy ever.
Yeah, I was kind of expecting more...
A little more orgy.
Kinda.
Yeah.
But, Detective, Mr. Milbank and Junior are missing. Our parents are missing! Junior and Mr. Milbank went to visit Aunt Skeet.
What did you say?
They call her Skeet on account of she looks like a mosquito. She lives by Stillwater Summit, by the lake.
It can't be! Everyone heard we haven't a moment to lose. Follow me.
Just a moment. Oh, you mean the moment that we don't have to lose? No!
Follow me to Stillwater Summit.